linked to the romaine lettuce E. coli outbreak is now recalling other products as a precaution. If you have red and green leaf lettuce and cauliflower harvested in late November by Adams Brothers Farm in Santa Maria, throw it out. The farm says water in a reservoir tested positive for E. coli. At this time, no illnesses have been reported in connection to the new recalled produce. However, the strain of E. coli found in the water has been linked to the romaine lettuce outbreak and dozens of illnesses.